ready to face the Lord Regent? About time we took care of my say. Long past time. This is it, Corvo. Your last memories of Dunwall Tower might not be good ones, huh? So maybe you can make up for what happened back then. It'll be a bit of a climb from the water lot. Most important thing is killing the Lord Regent. Built himself quite a place at the top of the tower. Calls it his safe room or something. Crazy if you ask me. Another point of interest while I'm giving you the grand tour, Corvo. Broadcast control station here, where all them announcements come from, might be worth looking into. You ready? Next time I see you, the Lord Regent will be dead. And if not, well, it was an honor to serve with you. You know what you're doing, I'm sure of that. But you might consider trying not to set off any alarms. If you do, you can bet the Lord Regent will retreat up to the rooftop. Say he's got some kind of bunker up there. Watch yourself here, Corvo. The Lord Regent loves his newfangled technology. Word is, he had one of those watchtowers put up in the front courtyard. There's a moat out in front of the tower. If you're quick enough, you might be able to use it to get inside. Watch it, though. A friend of mine used to be a gardener here, and the moats are full of very hungry hagfish. Next time I see you, the Lord Regent will be a corpse. And if not, it's been a pleasure serving with you.
Aldo got docked for whistling on duty. Regent asks, how's he gonna hear this assassin come? And Barris, docked for not bathing enough? He says the assassin's going to smell him in the dark.
I have a mind to dock you for too much conversing, guardsman.
Oh, no you won't. Because I helped with the new alarms the Lord Regent asked for. And he says to me, good work. That's right, me. For a second, I thought he might even shake hands, but then, no.
Quiet.
If the plague were to take the entire city, or flames consume it, Dunwall Tower would be the last to fall. The Lord Regent resides here, as do those who await their turn with the executioner. Though the apartments differ. He walks the floor, careful to touch each stone only once, counting. He cannot purge his mind of the thoughts. Dunwall Tower is not so tall that it can rise above the stench of death. We have both been here before. The abbey is dark, its doors are locked, and no more the great servants. The overseers have taken to the streets,
Attention Dunwall Tower personnel. All new assignments report directly to the duty officer.
Don't you love the view from here?
This place makes me sad.
Why is that?
This was where the Empress was killed by that wretched murderer. Everything changed for the worse after that day.
It was a dark day for sure, but things were already bad with the plague. In any case, I wouldn't dwell on it. Let me comfort you.
I need to get back to work.
Can I come by and see you later?
I don't think it's a good idea tonight.
Now what? Guards,
oh, no!
To me!
Can't someone help?
Thank you.
dies.
Children inside. I told her.
Hans dies.
Squad after what happened last night?
Yes, of course.
What the? Guard, come in!
General Tobias?
Everything is secure on the grounds, Lord Regent.
It won't hurt to check again. I'm going to head down and retire to my bedroom.
Begging your pardon, sir, but I think it would be best if you stay in your safe room on the roof for now.
I need the comfort of my own bed tonight. I trust you and your men can handle the tower security. Double the guard if you have to. Come see me before you finish your rounds.
Yes, as you wish, Lord Regent.
I'm heading up. Keep this area secure and use that alarm if there's any sign of trouble.
Yes, sir.
And this train needs to go to the torture, I mean, the royal interrogator.
Oh no, why do I have to take it?
He's harmless, unless you're scheduled for execution or for questioning.
He's so strange, always working on something he keeps secret. And he has that brute of a dog.
Trust me, he's gentle as a lamb. Now, take him his food.
I've heard that some have survived the plague.
Others down with the sickness.
Sir, I've been hearing strange noises from the end of the hallway.
Probably coming from the...
Yeah, it's nice.
Gallant dies.
Safe room on the roof. No one could get past our defenses.
Good.
I'm Hunt dies.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Yes, of course.
Stay hidden for long.
I'll get to the bottom of it.
Check under everything.
Hunt dies.
I gotta stop chewing ammo.
nothing here.
Keep skulking around. I know something's up. Yeah, it must have been up.
Thank you.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Yes, of course.
That one day you'll be grown up, and I wonder what you'll remember of these years. Will you recall your time as a child with fondness? Or were there too many caretakers, formal dinners, and lessons about boring old history? Maybe the precious hours we spent together will shine brighter. Time captured now and then with your mother and with Corvo, who was always close to my heart. I hope the season of rats and plague will be nothing more than a passing shadow on your early memories. A crisis come and passed, weathered by your mother and her advisors. You'll sit on the throne someday, and will do well, I hope. It's a tricky life, full of responsibility and peril. It was not your choice to be the daughter of an empress. But I believe you'll rise to the challenge. Stay good-hearted, Emily. Keep drawing and telling stories. And only share your power with those you truly trust.